paths to riches. Now we got bags and bags. Came from the rags to riches. Now we got bags and bags. Blue cheese in my off-whites.
Hello guys, and welcome to another vlog of mine. So what I will be doing today is I'm going to Target to buy my healthy foods and show y'all around, like an example, a small example of what I eat throughout my day, which I do have a horrible timing of eating, like, disorder. Like, I don't go by specific time. Like, I just be, if I'm hungry, I try to eat the healthiest thing possible, like, around me. Like, I'm not sure how to explain, but I will be showing you guys what I be buying for my healthy foods whenever I do go and buy it. So see you there.
Balance is like the perfect brand you could get. So I have this one, gluten free. Okay, fettuccine. But I'm gonna go with this one. Mm-hmm. Wow, you can also get like a pizza, like an organic ass pizza. Who doesn't like Target? Milk, ta-da! So I'm gonna go with these because I'm always on the go in the mornings and there's no way in hell I want to carry these. Well, sometimes I do carry these like to work and stuff, but let's not do that and let's just get like a pack of milk. Eating vanilla. Should I get some cereal? Nutrition coconut cereal. Lucky Charms. Okay, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go with the red berries. No, Patricia's. This one. I think, yeah. Okay, so cereal for the morning. Fruit for my daily. I don't know, whenever I feel like eating fruit. fat, 9 grams. Okay. So I guess I'll give it a try. I'm not really into chocolate, but these will be okay. This one gives me 3 grams of protein and 1 gram of fat.
Fat? So you're gonna be fat? Seriously, you wanna be fat?
Yeah, I wanna be fat. And I'm gonna go ahead and use the organic eggs. Let me see. Oh, it actually has 6 grams of protein.